Over 2 hours from now, 15,000 Minnesota nurses are going to start voting on a possible strike.
Now, they've been on the job for months without a contract. Now time is running out. CeCe is live in St. Paul with what the nurses want to stay on the job. CeCe?
Good morning. Yes, voting starts early this morning, and it's in person, and it's going to last all throughout the day. Now, if most of the nurses vote to strike, then they're going to nurse leader negotiators are going to call that strike, and then they'll have to give hospital leaders 10 days notice before they're actually able to strike. Now, Minnesota Nurses Association reps tell us that if this strike happens, it would be one of the largest nurses strikes in U.S. history and would be the first time that both Twin Cities and Twin Ports nurses took such action together on contract negotiations. Nurses are asking for fair contracts that include wage increases and more paid time off. They're also demanding solutions for short staffing, retention, and better patient care. Negotiations have been happening for 5 months now, and there has been little to no progress made.
We don't take this decision lightly. I and the nurses behind me and all 15,000 nurses want to be at the bedside, but we have been driven to this. We have tried to put proposals that would help to bring back the nurses to the bedside, but they're not interested.
So we should know the results of this vote either later tonight or early tomorrow morning at the latest. Coming up in about 30 minutes, we actually hear from hospital leaders this morning about how they're feeling before this vote happens this morning. Chris, Alicia.
A big day for so many nurses. All right, CeCe, thank you.